And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined as always by Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. So many storylines, Lee.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. The initial 11 today for the hosts. A 4-4-2, but with the emphasis on attack.
Yeah, very much so, Derek. The number 10 will supply the support for the strikers. Three very, very narrow midfield players will also get forward.
And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Thumped clear. Loaiza. And Matuidi in the right place to get it back. Ronaldo striding forward with confidence. Just wanted to get it out of there. Well, it's unavoidable. We always have to talk up Cristiano Ronaldo on the big stage. Lee, for you, what does he do especially well?
Everything.
And he's broken free. He must finish. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. An attack full of promise. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. In position to give them the lead, maybe. Got to it easily, the keeper. Here's Ronaldo. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Can they get in behind them? Terrific block there. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Throw in, it's going to be. Here's Benitez. Cardoso. Piovi. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Matuidi. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Marquez. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Alexandro. It's with Dybala. Now Matuidi. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? And they'll have to throw it back in play. Well, great read there to intercept. Cristiano Ronaldo. Marquez. Good technique displayed. He could pick out a teammate. The keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Throw-ins given. Loaiza. Ruben Botta. He's given it straight to the opposition. Ronaldo wasteful in possession, not really like him. Tripiccio. Ruben Botta. Raul Loaiza. Juan Martin Lucero. And the keeper not really taxed by that long-range shot.
Well, we can see the stats. They don't lie. They haven't created enough chances today, but the quality in the end should pull them through in this game. Been frustrating for the fans, though.
The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long as you can, but then you can always go back and book him after the ball's gone out of play. Good refereeing.
Khedira. Higuain. Here's Ronaldo. It's a perfect challenge. It looks promising. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. What a shocking pass, really. It's a weighted pass. The first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure's taken its toll. Well, what a time to score. The forwards are in absolute dreamland. The defenders slugging their way back to the half-time team talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
The opening goal of the game then. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Maneuvering his way forward. This looks promising. Real chance. Well, it might still work out for them. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match.
Well, the fans are not happy, and who would blame them? Shocking performance so far. Let their standards slip, I'm afraid. All parts of their game are off today.
Ronaldo wasteful in possession, not really like him. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Cardoso. Pjanic now. Not a good pass. They've regained possession. So a throw in here. Trippiccio. Marquez. Space afforded him. Well, he has clear options in the middle. It comes to absolutely nothing. And Lucero. Shot attempted. Not to it easily, the keeper. Pjanic. Oh, they've lost it. Chance to attack using wit. Juan Martin Lucero pulls it back. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Corner kick played in. Can they get in behind them? Well, they have the ball once more.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. They really have played well. They could extend their lead with this creativity. They're producing chances. Can they put them away?
Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's asking plenty of questions of the defenders, Lee.
Well, Derek, with some players, you can allow them a little more time and space in the box, but not with this lad. One of the best at exploiting that space. Another goal today is proof of that.
Real danger. And he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
Pjanic. Giving them the gift of possession. Matuidi. Pjanic. Federico Bernardeschi. Just not looking confident in possession. Well, it's a constant struggle for them to get out of their own half. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And a throw-in it's going to be. Martinez on the ball. And Lucero. And he's made headway. It has to be. Well, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And he's fired over the corner, but no one latched onto it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Barrios. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping.
Well, Derek, the clock is ticking. The crowd are doing their bit, trying to get the players forward to try and get this goal.
Good technique displayed. Space and time for the cross. Happy to take on the shot. An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Read it superbly to take back possession. And will it be the leveller? And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be!
Well, here it is. You have to say it's against the run of play, but they've soaked up the pressure and gone and got himself a very important goal.
Now let's go back to the goal that was scored. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Opportunity it is. And the keeper's in trouble. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, Derek, there's not much room for error in this one, but it's a perfect execution just to lift it over the keeper. Great goal.
A chance to revisit the goal. And a substitution in the offing. So there we have it, 2-1. Well, he's given it away. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. It needs an accurate cross. Masterful piece of foiling. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Short corner favoured. Has a go.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got Higuain! Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Acevedo.
A surge of noise from the fans. They sense the team will make this pressure count.
And it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Now, the tackle came in and the referee decided that it was a yellow card for Alexandro.
Well, it's clumsy. Nothing else than that. Just clumsy.
No-nonsense clearance. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Elects to go short. Well, the cross needed to be better than that one. Barrios. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And the referee blows for full time. Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance this evening, Lee. Hello, wherever you happen to be. Welcome to Catalonia. Welcome to Barcelona. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined as always by Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. It's Barcelona, and they face Defensa y Justicia.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
Barcelona have lost possession. Well, this is what we think for Barcelona. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts alongside Clément Longley in the centre of defence. Arthur plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And the defenders had better be on their toes because leading the line. And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum. And he did. Often tempting to blow your whistle straight away, but the referee let it flow and then went back and handed out the yellow card.
Well, he thought he got away with it, hadn't he? He looked over his shoulder, then all of a sudden the referee's there with a yellow card.
Now Busquets. Suarez. Sergio Roberto. Arthur has it. Read it superbly to take back possession. Luis Suarez making progress with the ball at his feet. Suarez! And the finishing touch applied for Barcelona.
Genius. It really is genius. What a finish. Well, here's the replay. Here's the value of crosses. And when they come in like this, almost teed up on a plate, he swings his boot and it catches it absolutely perfect. What a finish.
So back underway, and it's Barcelona holding the advantage. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Marquez. Juan Martín Lucero. And he was in the right place to intercept. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Loaiza. Marquez. Benitez. Messi looking for the through ball. Well, just couldn't keep himself onside. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Raul Loaiza. Bota. Marquez. And that was a very fine read. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Barcelona have given us away. They've regained possession. Plenty of running room in the wide position. And Luis Suarez in the centre. Nodded straight down the throat of the goalkeeper.
Right behind it. The only way you can score there goes either side of the keeper.
Now Busquets. Now Jordi Alba. Well, great read there to intercept. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And they are on the move again. Just drifted into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials. The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card, opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long as you can, but then you can always go back and book him after the ball's gone out of play. Good refereeing.
Couldn't keep it. And he's broken free. He's got to score. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss. Well, as you can see, Barca haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Maneuvering forward is Griezmann. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Bota. A bit sloppy in possession. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. Tripiccio. Well, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Suarez. Lionel Messi in the middle. Well cleared away. A very disappointing effort.
Well, he's in a great spot as well. It's all about the decision making, and he makes the wrong one.
Tactically quite clear what they're doing, trying to get right on top of their opponents. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And that is offside. Marquez. Oh, just couldn't keep the ball. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Botta. And Lucero. Running towards goal. It has to be. And the German goalkeeper with a top-notch save.
How far has he stretched for that?
And he's fired over the corner. Sergio Roberto. Now Jordi Alba. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. You just don't expect to see Luis Suarez fail, Lee, delivering here.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
Finishing touch applied for Barcelona.
Genius. It really is genius. What?
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Juan Martín Lucero. De Jong. Griezmann. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And they've won the ball back following that challenge.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off.
Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. And offside is the decision. It must have been very closely.
Well, yeah, the linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got that right.
Ruben Botta. Raul Loaiza. He's given it straight to the opposition. Marquez. And they are on the move again. Will he finish? And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Now Griezmann. Giving the ball away. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. He's in with a chance. And it's there for him. It could be up for grabs. High pressing at its best. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Very good use of advantage there by the official, letting the play carry on and then only subsequently handing out the yellow card.
Yeah, absolutely, and that's what the fans want. They want to see the game going on. They don't want to see it stopped for something like that. You can always go back and book the player later.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Can't miss, surely! And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. De Jong. He's got space. Griezmann. Is this the moment? And good work to deny the chance. And over comes the corner. Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek.
Acevedo. Ruben Bota. And Lucero. A real opening now. Excellent defending.
Replay. I always tell young defenders to stop the cross, and this is why. When the ball comes in, it's perfect, and the ball ends up in the back of the net. Great header.
Well, a second goal for them here. Marquez. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Marquez. Here's Nelson Acevedo. Loaiza. Marquez. Acevedo. Bota. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Raul Loaiza. Loaiza. Marquez. And he's made headway. It's still alive. Couldn't keep the ball. Barcelona free kick. It'll be here. The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long as you can, but then you can always go back and book him after the ball's gone out of play. Good refereeing.
Frankie de Jong. And that's an important intervention. Poor attempt at a pass, really. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Now Griezmann. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And a substitution in the offing. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. And Lucero. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. He's given it straight to the opposition. And in with a real chance. It's got to be. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
played into the centre of the box. Fisted clear. Now can he deliver accurately? Just straying offside. Sergio Roberto. And the referee says that is all for today.